People out there, how you doing? Once more again, Prophet Roy Station Omar. See, I want to say one thing. I know God. I'm born again. I'm baptized. Jesus Christ is my high priest. So if I was to die this very second, I would die knowing that I always told everyone, including the enemies, I love you and go to God. So see, this is the question. All things you do in life, ask yourself. Ask yourself, you was to go right now. Are you satisfied in life? Do you know God? Are you born again? Have you repented? And that's point blank. Ask yourself that question. Because see me, I'm satisfied knowing all my enemies have been wrath, all generational curses have been demolished in the name of Jesus. I'm knowing that I carried my cross. I know I denied my life. So if I was to go, I would go very happy. So always make sure you will go happy. That's why Christ said, watch the circle you carry around you. No mixed fruit, no bad fruit. No matter who it is, it's not about popularity. And as long as you remain with God in life, you will defeat him no matter how much money you have, no matter what you do in life. You know, always try to make life the best that you can. Ask God to keep his hand over you once and once again. Are you happy? Have you laid your life down for God? If you were to go, the surrounding where you at, is it okay? Is it protected by God? Because mine is. And that's in Jesus' name. And I wish the best for all my fellow Christianites and those that trying to rise up. We're going to rise up with God. Now we're not talking about civil rights. We're not talking about a lot of that other stuff. Is your place with God correct? If you were to die this very second, you know the place you're going. Do you know God? I hope you do. That message goes to everybody. Peace. In Jesus' name, love you all.